Okay, that's something else. And here's one other thing. There's one word I want everybody to learn here because it's going to help you, not only in this, but in anything. It's a three-letter word, Y-E-T. What's it spell? Yet. You come to me, coach, you haven't gotten a hit. You haven't gotten a hit yet. Because why? You're going to get one next time you come to bat. I'm not pitching well, coach, yet. Coach, we haven't scored any runs. We haven't scored any runs yet. We're going to score runs. Yet, it's going to allow you to think that we're going to get it done. We haven't done it yet, but we're going to. And that applies to anything you do. Here, any other sport. You're playing basketball. You haven't made a free throw. You haven't made one yet. You're going to the next one. Okay, guys? Yet allows you to think clearly and think about doing the next one right. All right? You don't play with fear here. You make a mistake, forget about it. We're all going to make it. I may make the first one. But just keep trying, all right? We don't give up after it. All right? So nobody plays with any fear. You make mistakes, move on. The next one's going to be good. All right? That's all we're going to do.